Split our TV login problem. Welcome guys, today we'll show you how to solve and fix that issue right now. Let's do it. You go and open the settings of your device, click at apps option and search for Split our TV and click on it when you find it. Scroll right now down this list, click on storage option, click clear cache. Here back after that, click add for stop and click OK. Go to Play Store or App Store, update Split our TV. And right now you have to restart your device and that's all. Don't forget to like and subscribe and see you in another tutorial.